اه ولك هو وياف هي وياف محمد رافدي. اه يو ذا لاست بيرسون يو يو جونا جاب مي كريزي.
السلام عليكم.
عليكم السلام محمد.
نعم، how are you؟
الحمد لله. you from Lebanon؟
yeah. oh you remember me, that's good.
you said you were أحمدي then you became شيعي.
I came to you and you refused to bring me up. I'm actually very surprised. I'm very surprised you.
Black man picture. You're not even black.
Well, I don't. It doesn't really matter whether I'm black or white anyway.
I'm saying, why do you have a picture of another person? Is that you? Is that your uncle?
Yeah, because I'm also African. That's why.
Are you? Where in Africa are you from?
I wouldn't like to disclose that, but I have a question.
Before you disclose it, just open it.
You say what?
Don't disclose it. Just open it.
I don't understand.
Yeah, me no, me no here. Me understand. This don't disclose it. Just open it. Anyway, Mohammed, are you going to answer my question?
Yeah, definitely. But I also have a question. Would you answer my question?
Yeah, but you know my condition. If a Shia comes to my live stream, I have to ask question first.
Tayyip, I have a question. No, I have previously we had a discussion, and I got you evidence that a Sahabi was a murtad. Ubaydullah bin Jahsh.
That's not true. It's unauthentic. That's
okay. So Ibn Kathir sent la'na on him. Was Ibn Kathir wrong?
It's wrong. Yeah. Ibn Kathir, if it did, it's wrong.
Ibn Kathir did mistake.
Yeah. Ibn Kathir is not prophet of Allah.
So all your scholars that actually regarded Ubaydullah bin Jahsh as a murtad, we are all wrong.
Muhammad. Step by step. You see, if you're a sincere person, now you came up on the live stream. I knew you're gonna mention Ubaydullah ibn Jahsh. It's not true.
No, you brought it. You brought the discussion back.
Step by step. It never became.
Okay?
Now you went on to say Ibn Kathir did this. I don't follow Ibn Kathir. I take from Ibn Kathir. I follow Prophet Muhammad.
Okay, so wait. Let me ask you a question. Yeah. Tawaddal.
Barakallah fik, Allah yahdik. So what you just did, Ibn Kathir is wrong. Yes, Al-Kulayni made mistake. Al-Mufid makes mistake. Okay, your scholars make mistakes. That doesn't mean you're not going to follow them anymore. So therefore, the question that I need to ask you, because you asked me a question, I answered it. The question I'm going to ask you, where does it say in the Quran clearly follow Ahlbayt?
Yeah, so for example, in the verses of the Quran, kunu ma'a sadiqin. What does kunu ma'a sadiqin means?
That's true, because Allah kun muhajir ansar sadiqin.
نعم.
Allah in the Quran
calls نعم.
the Muhajirin and the Ansar Sadiqin.
Okay, so in the Quran, where is it mentioned that Abu Bakr was a Muhajir? Where in the Quran?
Wait. Before step by step, don't digress. Okay, I ask you a question. I said to you, can you show me where in the Quran says for Ahlbayt clearly?
كونوا مع الصادقين. إمام علي عليه السلام said he is صديق الأكبر and nobody claims to be صديق الأكبر except a liar.
Let me finish, Muhammad. I'm just repeating what you just said for us to understand it.
You asked me a question. I have responded.
I've asked you already and you answered it.
Do you accept my answer?
Wait. Your answer is support me. It doesn't support you.
No. How does it support you? How does it support you? Tayyip, تفضل. تفضل.
You said كونوا مع الصادقين. طيب.
كونوا مع الصادقين.
طيب. In the Quran.
I haven't finished. By the way, you caught me. You caught me. Let me finish my answer, أخي. حبيبي. You should ask a question and allow me to finish the answer.
Okay, no problem. Finish. Okay, go.
You asked. You said where in the Quran does Allah Subhanahu wa Taala said we should follow the Ahlul Bayt? I said Allah said. Let me finish. I said Allah said. يا أخي, let me finish. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, كونوا مع الصادقين. طيب, what's the implication of this verse? Imam Ali alayhi salam, in Sunni hadith, he said, he is Siddiq al-Akbar. And nobody claims to be as Siddiq al-Akbar or as Siddiq except a liar. There is a hadith from Aisha where she referred to Fatima al-Zahra alayhi salam as a Siddiqa. And that there is no person. Let me finish. Let me finish. You asked a question. Let me finish. Let me give you the answer.
That's no answer because not clear.
Yeah, it is an answer. It is an answer.
I'm allowing okay. you to speak in my language.
Okay, طيب طيب إنما إنما يريد الله ليذهب عنكم الرجس يا أخي. You ask a question where does Allah say we should follow Ahlul Bayt? You should allow me. You should allow me to answer. No, no, no. Allow me to answer. Give me 2 minutes uninterrupted. Let me answer your question. أخي, I'm not going to be a lame dog here.
Are you
going to
stop talking?
No, you say this is the problem why you run away from debates, because you don't want to be timed. You want chaos. This is what you want. So listen, my friend, you would allow me to answer your question.
No, that is clear donkey. He's not listening. He's not even answering the question. How idiot can he be? He said, "Kunu ma'a sadiqin." The verse, Allah called the Muhajir Ansar sadiqin. So therefore, this verse is for me. Because this verse, Allah says, "Kunu ma'a sadiqin." When I go back to the Quran, Allah called the Muhajir Ansar sadiqin. He cannot show me in the Quran where Allah called Al-Bayt sadiqin, the Al-Bayt. So I can clearly establish my belief from the Quran by itself. Now, if I go to Sunnah, therefore, Shia, they say, if the Sunnah go against the Quran, they should not follow it. So the Sunnah go against the Quran. The sunnah that goes in line with the Quran is the sunnah of Ahl Sunnah wal Jama'ah. As for the hadith, As-Siddiq al-Akbar is Ali ibn Abi Talib, this hadith is not true, okay? Because the one that was known to be As-Siddiq al-Akbar, Abu Bakr as-Siddiq, okay? But put that aside. Put it aside for the time being. Why Shia cannot establish their iman from the Quran? Then he goes on to say Ali ibn Abi Talib, what they call it? Fatima Siddiqa, miskeen, subhanallah. Again, if you're still here, I'm gonna bring you up again, but you never give me clear verse. So you're gonna come back here and don't start talking too much. You have to listen, okay? Firstly, you're going back to the hadith, so it's not in the Quran. Don't tell me it's in the Quran, then you give me a verse which does not clearly state to follow Al-Bayt. So now, One verse. You quote that verse, كُونُوا مَعَ الصَّادِقِينَ. How can we understand the Quran? Firstly, the Quran explain itself. Likewise, we go back to Sunnah. So let us go back to the Quran if the Quran explains the meaning, كُونُوا مَعَ الصَّادِقِينَ. Does it explain it? Yes, it does. How? He called the Muhajir Ansar Sadiqeen. The question now, do you follow Muhajir Ansar? Because Allah called him Sadiqun, and you just told me, Allah said, be with the Sadiqun. Answer my question. I'm not going to allow you to speak. Answer my question.
Tayyib, so when you say answer my question, you allow me to speak. Not you interrupt. Don't interrupt. Don't interrupt. I had your question, okay?
What was my question?
I will give you another verse again. Okay?
No, another verse. كونوا مع الصادقين. Stick to كونوا مع الصادقين. Do you accept this verse?
Of course I accept this. Is it not in part of the book of Allah?
Listen,
is it not
Muhammad,
part of the book of Allah?
Muhammad,
are you a kafir Muhammad, to ask such a question?
Muhammad, in the Quran, Allah called the Muhajir Ansar Sadiqun. Are you
Tayyib,
from Muhajir Ansar?
Tayyib, the Muhajirun and... the Muhajirun al...
Do you from Muhajir Ansar?
Ya akhi, in the tafsir of Al-Haskani, the
Muhajir Ansar.
Who are the Muhajir? Show me the name of Abu Bakr that
no,
has Muhajir. Prove to me Abu Bakr is Muhajir.
I'm asking about Abu Bakr. Do you follow
Muhajir? Who are Muhajirun? Who are the Muhajirun?
Again, you run away.
No, I'm not running away. You're the one running away. No, show me in the Quran. Prove for me. No. I'm going to use the same logic. The same logic I'm going to use. The way you reject Kunu Ma'a Sadiqin to indicate Imam Ali. You see, you will not allow me to speak. Wallah, you are a coward. Wallah, you are a coward. Let me finish. Respect yourself. Let me finish. No. Respect yourself. Let me answer your question. No. You're not going to interrupt and be repeating the question. You're going to maintain decorum. Maintain decorum. And let me answer your question. Let me answer your question.
I'm going to do what? Mute you for the time being. Okay. Do you follow Muhajir Ansar? Because you told
me. Yes.
Okay. Who are the Muhajirun that Allah told you to follow?
Imam Ali, عمار بن ياسر, المقداد بن أسود, أبو ذر. This is in Sunni تفسير. هو دي مهاجرون. This is in Sunni تفسير.
No problem. So these are the four مهاجرون that Allah told you to follow. That's it.
Yes, among others. There is an entire list in the تفسير. Okay. In the تفسير of الحافظ الحسكاني. In, there is an entire list of who the مهاجرون and okay. the Ansar audio, or specifically the مهاجرون are.
Name 10 مهاجرون.
I don't have the list with me, يا أخي. Don't you you name 10. Okay, you name 10. You name 10 مهاجرين from the Quran.
أبو بكر.
Name them.
أبو بكر.
So where is the name of Abu Bakr in the Quran? Where is the name of Abu Bakr in the Quran? Where is the name of Umar in the Quran?
Let me finish. Let me finish.
Where are the names of these people in the Quran?
Okay,
you see the game you're playing here. It is allowed for you to appeal to hadith and tafsir, but you don't allow.
Finish. Because he's not going to finish. Abu Dar is in the Quran. Doesn't say that. Does he say Ammar? Doesn't say that. He's playing around again. So again, you are just playing around. The point here is this man, he wants to come just talk. Okay. Clearly, we told him to give us clear proof in the Quran to follow Al-Bayt. What he did, he gave me a verse to follow Muhajir Ansar. So therefore, Christianity, I mean, Shia and Christian same. Shiism again, struggling to prove their belief from the Quran. I never said to him, show me where in the Quran said follow Ali. I never said that. If I said that, yes, he can tell me, look, but what about you? Doesn't say follow Abu Bakr. It's true. But Muhajir Ansar is known. Why? What is known? When this verse was revealed, it's known, ma'roof, who are Muhajir Ansar. But again, this Shi'i, who is, he cannot answer the question. Have you got our brother Muhammad here?